now we have to say thank you for foreign man to help us today.
Thank you for support. I give tip for you, all guys.
อะไรคะคุณกุ๊กซี
่ I just see my people here
สวัสดีครับ
So today I have to meet she, and they look like she so very petty in this moment. She no have anything. I will ask she about she have rent room or stay where or some job some like this. Let you know. ป้ามีห้องมีที่อยู่ไหมคะ
มีค่ะเช่าเขา
เช่าเดือนเท่าไหร่คะ
เดือนละ2,000
Oh she still haveShe still rent some room, but every day have to pay about 100. And then she have to sell like this, like a sugar, like a candy, like a people gummy, gummy. Yeah. How much? ครับป้าขายกล่องเท่าไหร่ For 120 baht. ป้าขายมานานหรือยังคะ
นานแล้วค่ะ
She have to this job for longer time already.Time before she have some shop about selling the bird for people left play for themselves for like a pay for myself is good luck good everything better but after she boyfriend her boyfriend is died before and then is gone no more that's why she work about this and then she have still the children for take care right now. okay, today she have to get hard work. Now today everything is gone, a lot of COVID. Everybody life, every right here in Pattaya have many to lose something important in her life. And now she have to hard work and still have baby to take care. Still younger and children. Today I will give she some money, some for help for make she stronger for work. For every day. Korean man to help us today. I will have the good time and great time, and then I have to go more a bit, and then we'll see how many people waiting me there. Maybe we go there. I told before for come here, have a lot of people here come to waiting and sit here. More than 100 people, I think. We have to go.
Thank you. for help another people here for buy eat. Yeah, we have to order here barbecue.
Oh, today I just feel sadly because I have not enough food for even more people. It's not enough. It's too much people. It's really. And then today I will give more for staying because I want to tell you more about the eating here. It's not enough. Really not enough. Before, but now she cannot work anything, and then she have to get some this. You have to see the skin. So okay, today we will have the let's know her what she work, where she stay, normally what she do every day. This moment, weather raining come, she have to sell it for 150 baht. But she have to walk and hard work. Every day have too much weight. You see? Pa let pa pa chao chao de hai. Ah, she have to rent room about 3,500 baht per month. Pa khai dai wan nung thao lai ka nei
khai tua lo. Ka ni khai nei. Khai
Stay alone kon diao. She stay alone.Some lens look.
อันนี้น้ำจิ้มลูกถือไว้ก่อน
ป้าอายุเท่าไหร่แล้วคะ 3.75
โอ้ my god she is very
very old already 68 years old but still work hard walk around the road for sharing about the bread for protect the raining say thank you.
Oh, now we not enough food for give the people around the beach road. This too much people is really. Is the now I have to help this lady for buy all food here for take more for give them more because it's really not enough for today. Never enough. A lot of people want the help so much.I want to talk something with this lady first. Let's know she first before we go there. How long you do this shop? นาทำนานหรือยังคะ
8เดือนแล้วค
่
ะ
she just start only 8 months and ขายหมดทุกวันไหมคะ
ไม่เลยค่ะขายไม่ค่อยดี
she say about this dairy sale every day is not work not good in this moment because not a lot of people have the money forbuy the food from her shop. That's difficult to find good work, difficult to find food. Every people here have to waiting for people come here for get food for free, not pay anything. So now we want to go there because so many people have to waiting there. We must go now.So now we have to take the food, go to
give another people because have too much. Too much people is not get. Have a lot of people. We saw the Sally cannot walk.